Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today's tutorial is about how to install Google Analytics version 4 in your Shopify store. So Google Analytics 4 is updated version of Google Analytics, and it's not installed by UA code. So if you will try to add UA code, which is old Google Analytics, to your Shopify store, it won't work. So before we proceed to the tutorial, please do not forget to subscribe my channel, comment on the video below, like and share. Okay, let's proceed to the tutorial. So this is an example of Google Analytics version 3 tracking ID or tracking code. That's how it used to look like. So we were supposed to simply copy the tracking ID and add it to our Shopify backend. And let me show you how we were doing that before. So we will go to the admin backend of the Shopify. Click on online store and then click on preferences. That's where we were supposed to add our UA code in older versions. So I will just copy the UA tracking ID and paste it here and click on save changes. Boom. That's how we were adding old UA code in our Shopify store, but in Google Analytics 4, we do not have UA code. We have a complete tag, which we are supposed to add in here. But when we do that, it won't work. Let me show you what error it shows when we try to add Google Analytics 4 code. Now let's create a new Google Analytics 4 property and install it in our Shopify store. So I'm going to go to admin. Click on create account. Let's name my property Shopify test. Click on next. Let's leave it as it is. Shopify test property name. Click on next. Select all the suitable properties, whatever is suitable to your business. I accept. And here we have our Shopify Analytics 4 property ready to deploy. Click on web, add in your website URL here. In our case, our website URL is this. It's a development Shopify store, so you should have something like websensepro.com or full-fledged domain. You will have to add that domain. In my case, it's just a development store for creating a tutorial. So I'm just gonna copy it and paste it in our analytics. Click on create stream. And here we have our global site tag, which we can add in our Shopify store to install the Google Analytics 4. We can also do that using Google Tag Manager. If you want to learn that, you can check the video below, which I have created on how to install Google Analytics using Google Tag Manager. But for now, we will go with global site tag and we will copy this and paste it in our Shopify code, Shopify backend. If we add the Shopify 4 Google Analytics code by replacing the UA code, it won't work and it will throw us an error that invalid snippet code you have added. So let me show you how it shows the error if we try to add the G4 Google Analytics code. So I just added a Google Analytics tag in here, and when I hit save changes, it won't save and it will show us the error that analytics snippet does not look valid. So in Shopify backend, we still don't have option to add Google Analytics 4 tag. So what we're gonna do, we will add it in our theme code. So I'm gonna just remove it from here. Hit save changes. And I will go to my theme code file, click on online store, and this is our activated theme. Click on edit code. And from edit code, I will find theme.liquid file. And here we will find head tag. Here it is. On top of that, we will add our Google Analytics 4 code. So just copy it and paste it. It save changes and we are good to go. Now let's test our code if it's working properly. Let's go to reports and see if it's picking up. So that's the real-time reporting of the Google Analytics, and as you can see, it's already tracking me. That's my location and the UA code. It's tracking me that I have opened the website. Now let's click on catalog and to see if it shows. Wait for a bit. Let's hit refresh and see if it shows the page which we are on. Okay, it's showing up now. User one, and as you can see, it's showing the product page now. First, we visited our home page, and then the product page. So our Google Analytics 4 code is working fine.